pulling into Avola, BC. Doesn't look like too much here. Well, I think we'll keep on trucking. Not too much here, and I got lots of fuel. A lot of construction along this Highway 5 South, putting in a pipeline. Here in the news you think pipelines are dead, but they're still putting them in, which is good. Keep that gas and oil flowing.